height. This is routine two, the central movement. This is done to Nora Jones, turn me on. And basically think slow and central, and can be done with or without heels. I will do the routine without heels, and I'll do the routine with heels so you can see the difference.
After all, you're wonderful.
to do routine two a little reversed so you can see some of the moves. Because my back is to the camera. So while I was walking towards my audience, I'm actually going to be walking away from you for this one. However, the routine is done where it's what I just did. I walked towards the audience. So this next one is just to show you some of the actual moves in the routine. Come up, you're facing the audience, control the mood. Slowly put it out and then slowly go down. If you can't go all the way down, that's okay. Just go a little down.
But here's the thing, keep your back straight.
So basically, here's what the movement looks like. On the side, big hip circles, that's slow.
Yeah, you'll just sit forward because it's quick, you won't see this. then you just rock yourself over and point. Point and point. So, do that side hold so you can see.
Stay at your knee.
basically you go there and in. So basically, yeah, as you can see, it's there, but it's also a good view in front of the hive. The advanced version, if you can do it, is to bring both of them in, like that. Alright, so you're like, you've got that. So remember, once you roll up, come back, you do this, and be slow with it, because the timing of the chopping up the stop right here, is you bring it slowly up, reveal your wrist, and that should happen when Nora sings "Turn Me Off." There's certain words that you can hear, "Turn Me Off." So up, very slowly, and then turn me off. And when you do that, move your head away. So turn me off.
Basically, it's your thing. You just listen to the music a few times.